To create custom designs for any unit in BattleTech, you'll need to have access to a mech editing program. In this tutorial, we're using Mega Mek Lab. If you don't have it, there are instructions on how to get it in the description down below. In this example, we'll be creating a variant of an existing design rather than building a whole unit from scratch. In Mega Mek Lab, click on Load Existing Unit, and then search for the unit you want to modify. Click on it in the search results, and then click Select and Close. We start with the Structure and Armor tab. In the Basic Information section, we can fill out things like name, model, and year our mech was created. The most important part here is setting the tech level for the era that we want. We're playing during the Secession Wars, and so are leaving the tech level set to Introductory. We can toggle the major parts of the mech in the chassis section on the left side. For movement, the strength of the engine and the number of jump jets can be changed in the movement section in the center of the screen. Armor is done in two sections. First, the amount of armor is set in the armor section, and then the armor points are allocated on the right. Finally, heat sinks are added and removed on the bottom left. Once everything is set here, we move on to the equipment tab. To add a piece of equipment, search for it using the drop-down menu and the search bar before clicking Add. To remove a piece of equipment, select what you'd like to remove from the list on the left before clicking Remove. Once we have the equipment we want, we load it onto the mech by going to the Assign Criticals tab and then dragging where we want to place each piece of equipment. Rules for modification are very generous, so to keep things reasonable, I would look at already existing variants and see how many hardpoints are used in other BattleTech games. I also like to design my mechs with a weakness and preserve what I consider to be the soul of the machine. The full rules for creating custom designs can be found in the BattleTech Campaign Operations book. Once we've designed the mech, we can then validate if the unit is legal by clicking the Validate Unit button near the bottom and then checking the status to the right. If we have a custom picture of the mech, we can make it appear on the sheet by first saving the picture into the MegaMekLab/data/images/fluff folder and then selecting the Set Fluff Image button in MegaMek before locating the image. If you'd like, the Fluff tab can be used to write a unique history for our design. Once we have our custom design, we'll want to save it by clicking File in the upper left-hand corner and then Save As. This will create an MTF file, which is a specifically structured text document of the mech we created. MegaMek uses MTF files to save information on BattleTech units. If you'd like to turn the unit into a PDF so you can print it out for a game, click on File in the upper left-hand corner, mouse over Export to PDF, and then click on Current Unit. Now choose where you'd like to save the file. Once the PDF file is saved, it'll be ready for printing. Yeah,